computer.
Over 100 programs?
That are all from him just downloading stuff and not looking at the fine print.
Well, we've started. Hello, people. Did you call me a retard? George, call me a retard. George, turn it down.
If you started, yeah, if you started, you should probably turn off the Pokemon music.
Yeah, I just told him to. Ow! Evil dog!
Also, if you started, I should probably explain that I have a new computer that I don't know whether it'll work or not.
He's currently working on it. What, Joey? Trees and the water and rocks and... What about him? Ow! Oh yeah, I forgot. So me and Bradley, we did a little bit of all screening. Like we were just kind of like supposed to.
What I heard, it wasn't a little bit.
Oh yeah, it turned into a lot really fast. But one of the things we did is we built a jetpack, and we built a jetpack because we were clearing out more of the dungeon, and we found a creative flux capacitor. I don't know if it means it's only. Fuck you.
I wish we could. Turn off creeper block damage.
Okay. Wait. Something ain't right. Something is not right. Game rule. Mob griefing to false. No. We have mob damage on. Does someone else realize that? Has anyone else realized that?
Yeah, I just realized that when we lost half our sugar cane farm.
We lost half our sugar cane farm?
Through a creeper.
Well, we're currently
I decided
also missing,
that it did not like me.
We're also missing a chunk of the house now. Oh, so, I don't know if it saying creative means it's only available in creative mode, but there's things in it. It seems to be an... What? Okay, but what I mean by there's things in... I mean... shut up. Freaking creepers! Killed by a zombie, so I guess it don't matter. This jetpack's actually quite useful. However, it holds absolutely nothing. But, so, the flux capacitor doesn't seem to ever run out, which is why I'm curious on what it really is. I have a honey drop, apparently.
If it's a creative flux capacitor, it might be,
It might be
like a creative leadstone, and something you can only get in creative mode unless it's like randomly spawned, I guess, and it never runs out.
I just now realized the skin I had. What skin do you have? Dawn's. I have on my Dawn skin. Dawn.
I have on my home my own personal made skin that looks really shitty, but it's a D&D character.
Okay, so another thing I did is I collected some aura nodes in jars. One of them, in which was actually a hungry node, I think it's this one because it's got the most things in it. If I release them, it will eat the world, so I kind of don't want to do that.
Have we organized our chests yet?
I set up an organization system that does it automatically. It's still got a few bugs in it. I need to fix those, really. But it's actually very efficient.
So if I just shove them into a chest, it'll be fine?
No, there's actually a chest near the door. It's a single chest that is actually an output that will actually take everything out.
I found it.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm going to get rid of this.
It'll put ores that I've collected that could be put into the smeltery to the smeltery.
I have 64 carrots.
Good. Carrots are not organized. Is cobblestone and dirt all go to the same place? Everything else goes everywhere
else.
I'm
keeping my carrots.
Good. And then non-smelting ores all go, like ores that can't be smelted in the smeltery go into the ores chest, and then ores that could be put into the smeltery goes into the chest at the smeltery. You probably can't use them. I see you're expanding that. Why
is there a hole in our wall?
Where?
Right here next to the door.
That was a window. Or, it's supposed to be a window. That Bradley never did.
Good job, Bradley.
So, another thing we did, there's been a little bit lost, actually. Like, we did another recording with, like, where we did a lot of work as well. So, there's a lot changed for y'all, like, because there was no sound on the last recording. We did this. We've been expanding this thing with a glitch, well, not a glitch, but a nice little trick that I found. Which is cool. Where we could just throw stone into this thing. Hey, you want to keep throwing stone in here?
Sure, I can do that. Where's the stone?
I'll show you. These chests aren't labeled yet, so keep that in mind.
Can I ask you what hat I'm wearing?
I don't really see a hat.
Okay.
Okay, so this one right here is dirt. A
meat farmer.
This is dirt. This is stone. These top two. That one's stone. And then anything that does not go into one of these, dirt or stone doesn't go into one of these, goes into this void chest, which deletes everything that goes into it. However, it's kind of filling up faster than what we could delete. I'm going to go turn off the quarry if anyone doesn't mind.
You think I care?
And Bradley
will. You
just
look like a face that cares.
No, but Bradley's going to freak out about it. I'm going to tell him, shut up. We're overflowing.
In case anyone is wondering, my face is the ugliest face in the world. So it doesn't look like it cares. Thank you, Charlie. You're the first person to compliment me.
Oh. I'm slightly confused about this.
What?
The steamroller turned off by itself. Which doesn't make sense. Like, there's not even fuel left in the chest. There was fuel in here. What? So.
Oh, you little bastard.
I knew it ate fuel like it was nothing, but this is kind of surprising. Also, do not put coal coke in that thing. It takes it like normal charcoal. Hey, look, there's squids down there.
Hey, look, this thing has been uninstalling for like 15 minutes.
Oh, joy. What is it?
It's, Smart Snip.
Smart Snip. That just sounds like a virus waiting to happen.
I know, right? That's why it's going off the computer.
So I actually can't turn off the steam boiler.
So according to Landon, the reason why all this stuff is on his computer is that he just kind of spams next whenever he downloads something.
I could tell.
I told him that's a no-no.
That is indeed. So I don't know if this is still creating it looks like it's still creating steam, meaning it's not going to keep producing more likely. It's taking more coal, thank God. Ethan, if you could look around the chest to make sure there's no ores where they don't belong.
I don't know where they belong.
Either in the ores chest or in the smeltery chest. If we could put it in the smeltery, it goes in the smeltery chest, inside of the smeltery building. What?
They're not labeled!
That thing? This is a golem. His name is Teddy. This is Reginald.
By the way,
no,
how do I put down and name my golem?
You name him in the anvil and then you place him. That's Reginald. This is Rocky. This is Woody. He's a wood
golem.
He cuts down trees
for a while now.
And he's a wood golem that cuts down trees. This is Barley because he's a wheat golem.
No.
Bailey,
my.
Sorry. This is Fleshy. He's a flesh golem. And this is Clayton. He's a clay golem.
I'm about to place my flesh golem.
Yay!
But first, name him. Come here, Anvil. Anvil, come on.
What? Okay. I'm going to go drop
You're
all of my junk into the output chest. Junk. I'll put those in
His
there.
His name!
I have a note in a jar apparently still on me. Coke. Luggage is not junk.
How do I pick him up because I accidentally placed him down?
You should have a bell that does that.
A bell?
Yes.
No, I don't have a bell.
You need to make a bell then.
How do I make one? Whatever. He can wait. Sorry, Charlie.
What?
But, my flesh golem shall not live today.
You could punch him to death. Actually, you don't get him back if you punch him to death. Now I think about that. It's that. Please. I don't need dirt in here. I don't need wood in here. I'll keep the potion of instant health, because not health harming, because, you know, I like throwing things at Bradley. Put that in there. Don't need rotten flesh in there. Don't really care about those. Magic map could be useful. Torch, I don't need torch. I'm going to keep my sand, because I have to have that cat litter. I'm going to keep the TNT on me, because I don't trust Bradley. No, never just leave. Can't lock these chests. I don't have that ability. I don't have that plugin in here.
So how large are we going to expand the smelter to? Until we're out of cobblestone?
What'd you say?
Until we're out of cobblestone?
I guess. Well, that'll never happen with the quarry burning. I mean, our chest is already filled up. Actually, it's eating away pretty fast. I think as long as we keep the void chest loaded, it won't fill up completely. See. If you go into any chest, look for any kind of ore. And if it could actually, like, iron ore shouldn't be in here. Copper ore shouldn't be in here.
Running the cobblestone with the smeltery.
Aluminum shouldn't be going in there. Ferrous doesn't smelt down properly. Does lead smelt in the thingy?
I don't know. I don't think so.
It doesn't look it. Okay, silver ore? Can't silver ore be?
Do we have a ladder to the top?
We did. I don't know where it is. Yeah, silver ore could be smelted. That shouldn't be in there.
I think I have found a way to the top. Four core! Nope. Ow, my face.
Looking around the rest of these chests, like, we shouldn't have coal going in here. We shouldn't have... Those right there, they're going to get thrown anywhere anyway. Cobblestone and dirt shouldn't be in this chest.
So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got it. How much do I have?
What did I just miss? What is it, Jerry?
5 times 4 is 20. Oh, hey, finally finished on.
I'm gonna go through all of the chests to make sure nothing is where they don't belong. Mainly ores. If it's not an ore, I don't really care that much, but it's nice to know that it's in the wrong spot. You may have also noticed I added in a lot of different chests. Cinnabar, I think I actually do want cinnabar to go into the ores chest somewhere. Cinnabar, iron went in there, yellowrite went in there, uranium went in there. That stuff went in there. Amber, don't want in there. People are typing in chat.
That would be me and Bradley. Bradley's like, oh, I've got that mandatory meeting tomorrow. I can't come to the session. And I'm like, if you can't come to the session because of a meeting and you have to go to sleep, then you should be asleep right now.
Okay. No. Ah, God darn it. Is copper ore listed in here? Copper ore should be listed in the other one. What is all listed over here? Nothing that could be melted down. Same here. So I want cinnabar to go into the top.
Yeah, we have enough to expand the smeltery one more time.
Hey, one more floor. Ferris ore is in here, yes. Okay, so...
excuse me, I'm sorry about that.
That's fine, I'm actually going to keep that on me. I need the tin. It's the ferrous ore that can't go. Yeah, right, and uranium can't go. I'll keep the cinnabar on me. Joey, I don't know what you're killing, but you're killing things. More dirt and cobblestone.
At this point, we're going to need a ladder to continue expanding this.
Then make a ladder.
Like, really, we're gonna have. I'm gonna make ugly ass dirt stairs for now.
Do not do that. Do you remember what happened last time we had stairs?
I mean, on top of the roof.
I know.
I would not want Bradley having another tantrum.
He died. He fell into the smeltery and died. And you don't care. No, Bradley, I do care. It's just we don't care about you complaining. Gold does not belong in there.
Expansion! It's got another level on it.
Yay.
I don't know how to make a ladder, by the way.
It's 7 sticks in an H formation. Joey, who's freezing you? It's a Glalie. Oh, well, should be a Glalie so far. I do believe you're supposed to run into a Glalie. Darn it, I dropped Cinnabar. You don't start off with it. You obtain it.
Round.
You're sent to catch Glalie, kinda. A true expert. I did see dirt and cobblestone in that. More ores that shouldn't be in here. Cobblestone shouldn't go in there. Cobblestone shouldn't be able to go in these. Which is an issue that if they're still going in there. Because cobblestone and dirt shouldn't be able to go. What?
Maybe someone's throwing them in there?
Unless someone's manually throwing them in there? I don't quite think so.
Look, there's glass panes right here. Why can't Bradley put one window in? Jesus Christ.
Because he's lazy. What'd you say, Joey? No joy. I don't really need heal balls though. But they're useful at the beginning of a game. So. I'm gonna grab that TNT before Bradley ever finds it. Simply because Bradley's not allowed to have it. No, Joey, we have an international rule of Joey. Not Joey. Bradley's not allowed to have anything like that. Anything that was up? Yeah. So. Cobblestone and dirt is blacklisted on both ends. Is blacklisted on every single chest. So why are they still going into other chests? The only explanation is someone actually does have to be placing them in there manually.
You do realize you have molten iron in there too.
Yes, I do. It's not enough for an ingot though.
I know where some there should be some iron bars in there that I had. We could smelt those.
Somewhere.
Those are worth like a couple nuggets, I think.
I have some lapis. Do you want lapis?
I don't need lapis, no.
So aluminum. See, gold is not on this list, so let me add gold to each one of these. So gold actually comes here now. So, Ethan, how do you like my piping setup for this whole thing?
It's actually really well done compared to what I've seen before with my brother's
compared
servers.
Compared to what Bradley was going to do.
Yeah, that I'm not even registering that as a comparison because, no.
Yeah, do you know how it's transferring items so fast, though?
How?
If you look under the ground, there are ender chests.
That's great. All right.
Hi.
Hi. Where is he?
I'd like to be high.
Did Bradley say hi?
No, it's...
No.
Oh.
Do I sound like Bradley?
You did, like, randomly. Like, I'm like, he's not even in the call.
And to be fair, Kyle, you were randomly higher pitched than you've ever been.
Hello there.
Hello there.
So today, I got told that my smile looks like the Joker's smile.
I can do,
darn you!
Jack's creepy face.
He ate something he should.
Do I need to be smelting stuff?
No, just that. I was trying to give you some items, hoping that you'd carry them.
I have one block. I had one hole in my inventory, and you filled it with uranium.
Oh, well.
Oh, hey, if you're going to build a reactor, you need to let me after that. I have experience building reactors.
Charlie filled all my holes.
Oh, drop something you don't need that could be easily deposited.
You filled my precious hole.
Graphics fast, smooth lighting. Oh, I don't know how good this computer is. Clouds off, render distance normal.
If you want faster performance, turn smooth lighting off.
I did.
Okay.
Alright, I no longer have the server IP because this is a new computer. Nor do I have the chat logs that have it, so if you could, if somebody could,
give me a second. Multiplayer? Let me just go here at 73.177.55.44. Right there.
73.177. Alright.
It's in chat for convenience. Joey, you get a nugget from any guy who wants to just touch you all night, so...
I have no idea how well this is going to work. This computer could be better than my old one for all I
would,
know.
I would touch Joey all night.
Joey, Ethan wants to touch you all night. He said come over. Yeah, we got a spare room in back.
Why is this running so well on this non-gaming grade laptop?
What processor do you have?
i7.
An i7? That is a great processor. It does not matter what you have.
The graphics card kind of matters, and I don't think this actually has one.
Mine doesn't hardly have a graphics card.
I think it has an integrated graphics card, like a Toshiba integrated graphics card.
What kind of computer is it exactly?
It's a Toshiba.
Toshiba. You might have the it's unlikely that you have the Intel 4000 like I do, but you at least have a decent graphics card, just because
can
you have an
iron
i7.
Bars be,
an i7 has to have. What?
Can iron bars be smelted?
I believe they can.
Do we have a bucket near here?
I contain mini on me at all times.
Well, I need a bucket.
I contain mini in my chest at all times.
How do you actually access this chest out here?
Which chest?
The one outside the house.
Because we're out of power in our smeltering, and I have no buckets.
I can. Okay. Why can't I access the chest outside the smeltery?
I don't know.
You seem to be able to on mine.